Red Alpha. Burst status is nearing expiration.
Is Blood still engaged?
Yes. God Arc Soldier Beta is still in combat.
Friar, come in. God Arc Soldier Beta has taken severe damage. What are your orders?
What?! Its evasion control must be faulty, although it could be a spatial awareness problem. We ran tests, but nothing like this! Oh, damn it!
Shield, I'll deactivate God Arc Unit Beta. Defend it, and repel the Aragami until we can mount a rescue.
Belay that. I saw strange clouds on my return. I'm certain they were Red Nimbus.
No. Red Nimbus?
A what?
Yeah, it's Gil. We can confirm the clouds here.
Whoa. I've heard the rumors, but I've never actually seen any. This is insane.
Blood Unit, withdraw immediately. There's no time.
Captain, it may be too late. Red rain has already begun to fall here.
Damn. Bran, where's the transport squad?
They're surrounded, trying to fight through the Aragami. I don't think they'll make it to the unit in time.
All Blood members, your new orders are to put on hazmat suits and move to rescue Shield. The suits are likely to take damage in battle. Do your best to avoid engaging the enemy whenever you can. Whatever you do, Shield, stay out of the rain.
Silence! You don't have the authority for that!
Director Grem.
Tell your minions that the God Arc soldiers are your first and only priority. I order you to aid in their defense.
Sir, that's impossible. They cannot fight in the Red Rain.
How dare you question me, Julius? You will defend the God Arc soldiers, even at the cost of your own lives.
Have you gone mad? I won't abandon her. You know damn well how dangerous that rain is.
Captain, I apologize. I cannot obey you. Fall back without me.
Shield.
You must leave me. To attempt rescue with inadequate equipment will only lead to losses. I will not allow you to take such a risk for my sake. Blood must hold to the Director's orders. Stay safe and out of the rain. Captain, don't worry. I am proud to have served at your side. I will carry out my mission to the very last.
Oh no. But the, I have to say it because I didn't have the time to say. What are these? Like, we didn't see this at all.
Shield, respond! Shield!
She's deactivated her radio.
That young lady is well trained indeed. She's made the right choice and saved your career with it, Captain.
Hey, Captain?
What is it, Nana?
It's the Vice Captain.
Me?
What?
What's
going on?
God Arc Soldier Gamma. It's on an intercept course with Beta.
Julius, you will quell your unit's defiance. Moreover, you will be punished for their foolishness. It's best you remember your place.
Yes, Director. Of course. I understand.
Special forces. I ordered you to fall back immediately. Leave the rest to them. Understood? Just come back alive.
Is that us?
Vice Captain, I struggle to understand. You put yourself in such danger for me. You knew you would be punished, but you still did something so reckless. Piloting a God Arc soldier is dangerous to the untrained. You'd need a screening first, and even then, you could have died. You could have died. You ignored orders and charged right in, and anything could have gone wrong. Captain, I apologize. I cannot obey you. Fall back without me. You must leave me. I will not allow you to take such a risk for my sake. You risked a court-martial, risked your career, risked your life, just to come for me and keep me safe. All for me. No one has ever risked anything for me. No one until you.
Why do I look like angry? Like, yeah, I kind of angry at you, not because I'm luck here. Wow. So this is gonna be a part of the game. We get to control those things. That'd be cool. Wait, they can learn blood art even in nothing better? Okay. Hey, Captain.
I see it now. You are the soil and the water. You give life to the seed of power. The guide has come. The one that shall lead the blood.
Thank you.
origami retreating to feed.
They're fleeing. Run them down.
So damn reckless. Charging out into the red rain like that was lunacy.
Again, what is red rain?
You can't do that. If something had happened, those you left behind, they couldn't understand. I like that you're gung-ho. It's the reason I'm here. But don't think that you can do everything alone.
I'm surprised we already buddy-buddy with this guy. I mean, it takes like a while to Ipa to open up or something like his type.
Look, sorry for the lecture. See ya.
Thank you.
So I guess we have to help everyone to become vampires. Hey, Romeo.
Our next step is to focus on perfecting our attack patterns and increasing our ranged efficiency. Speaking of, Vice Captain, have you been making use of the bullet editor? I knew you would be. The intensity of the subject tends to put off many God Eaters. I know some say it is above their pay grade, which I'm almost certain is a joke.
Yeah, to be honest, when I first time play, I didn't touch the edible until like later the game. But when I mess around and make like bullets that, even though as a sniper, I use like 3 shots, and that's kind of the golden rule for me. But yeah, can work, if I'm okay though.
At the same time, it is too exciting to ignore. We can change bullet trajectory, elemental effects. It gives us much greater options when attacking at range. Imagine all the possibilities. Increasing effective range, enhancing destructive power, altering effects to make better healing bullets. Sorry, I got a little excited. Really? Sure, if you insist. One more thing, if I may. Only if you have time, of course. But, I'm still growing used to this. I'd like you to accompany me during my next experiment. I made a bullet you might like. Wonderful. Thank you so much. This will be great. I'd like to perform the test as soon as possible for optimal effect. Are you ready to go now? Brilliant. Let's head out then.
We've confirmed the God Eater's arrival in the combat area. Let's get to work.
Commencing phase one.
I'm sharing the enemy data Shield has discovered. A nearby Yaksha has heard the sound of battle and is on the move. precautions.
It's nothing. It's probably just all in my head. The God Arc. It's not that I feel ill, it's... I can't quite describe it. Some of the bullets were behaving rather unusually, but... in a good way, I suppose. My weapon was performing differently as well. I'll need to adjust the recoil compensator. I wasn't trying to show off. I've been using firearms for so long that it's second nature. All right. I shouldn't trouble them. I can look into the problem myself. Thank you for coming out to help today. I really appreciate it.
Well, that she's gonna be for today. I'll see you in the next part. Aloha.